Hi there. This time we will show another welding method, external fillet welding. The welder here uses a 1500 watts laser welding machine that can weld stainless steel with a thickness of 0 to 6 mm. The laser welding machine employs high-octane laser pulse to heat one particular area of tiny areas on a work material. The powerful energy of laser radiation diffuses into material's internal parts through heat conduction, and then the melting material will form a specific molten bath to facilitate the laser welding. If you are interested in our machines, please feel free to let us know. Next time, manual of handheld laser welding machine 1.